of creatures driven insane by language here coming from all over.
Are you going to help?
Oh, well, if you're willing to go on record tying Zalimbor to the Homicene, maybe we could work something out after.
Captain, I'm glad I caught you.
Hi, Commander. It would seem you survived the den of vipers in Zalimbor's casino.
Zalimbor was reluctantly helpful. He said the Forged had set up camps in the area. My team is scouting the main camp, but I need to know where any of the smaller posts might be.
Actually, there are two Forged outposts outside the city walls. They mostly provide reinforcements and tactical support for the main camp.
It would make sense to take those out before attacking the main camp, then. Kill the cavalry before they can come to the rescue.
And it might cut back their raids on our city. You'll find one outpost to the north, and the other to the east. I've posted my cavaliers outside them. They can fill you in on what to expect inside.
Hi, stranger. Be cautious if you're heading north. The Forge have set up artillery at their camp just ahead.
The casino owner in Amnoon told me the war god Balthazar rallies his troops at these camps.
Ah, Zalimbor. I haven't seen Balthazar come around here, but the Forge are nasty enough on their own, especially now with the cannons and all.
Well, I can put the Forged and their cannons out of commission.
Maybe you can leave a couple standing. I really need to keep this post.
This. like she said, no sign of Balthazar. But at least there are fewer Forged to threaten Amnumen. Maybe I'll have better luck at the other outpost.
Pups escape!
Over here.
Captain Rahim said you could help me. Have you ever seen Balthazar at this camp?
If Balthazar ever showed up at this camp, you'd be talking to an empty tent. I'm just here to observe and report.
I'm hoping to find clues on what Balthazar's up to. You can stay here cowering in the shadows, if you'd prefer.
Thanks for understanding. I have seen couriers delivering dispatches. They might contain intel about Balthazar's battle plans.
I should have sent Ritlock to this camp. Saved myself some trouble. Where is that intel? Aha! This. What's this? No luck, but I'm not giving up. What's this? No luck, but I'm not giving up. Aha! Aha! This looks interesting. Got to keep looking. This looks interesting. Got to keep looking. What's this? No good. Aha! This looks interesting. Two camps, and still no sign of Balthazar. At least now we won't have to worry about leaving our flanks exposed at the main camp. Hopefully Ritlock and Kanak had more luck scouting it out.
Commander, glad you're here. I was getting tired of listening to him complain about the weather.
All I said is that for some of us, this arid climate is less than hospitable.
I think he's wilting.
What have you learned about Balthazar's camp?
I'm told this is the main forged camp in the region. It has an extremely heavy troop presence.
Then I say we charge in and take him out before they know what hit him. Fast and fierce.
Or, given that we'll be staggeringly outnumbered, I suggest we use finesse to engage a few at a time.
Okay, follow my lead. Let's go meet a god.
Them and crush them.
They'll likely have sentries posted inside. I suggest we quietly pry the gate open to avoid their notice.
All right, Kanak, go ahead. We'll cover you.
Gates open.
Spotted. If that sentry reaches the alarm, we'll be swarmed.
We stopped that sentry.
Thank you.
Sentry's going for the alarm. Take them out! We stopped that sentry.
No Balthazar. No telling what's on the other side of this gate.
Only one way to find out. We smash, slash, and trash.
Don't you ever just engage an enemy?
Officer down. This is the main camp. There's got to be other officers inside. Let's go get them.
With any luck, we might even get a look at this so-called god.
If he's not here, we should let him know we stopped by. Leave no forged officers standing.
Fast and fierce.
Yeah, what the plant said.
Sentries down. Get that sentry or we'll have the whole camp on us. Okay, sentry's down.
Thank you.
that sentry.
Central hub. Stay down. Balthazar's tin soldiers are getting bigger and nastier.
I've seen worse from Iron Legion cubs.
You can tell him that in person, Tribune, but we've got to find him first.
Camp's clear, but no sign of Balthazar or his herald.
The so-called God of War seems to be better at hiding than fighting.
Careful. Graveyards are full of soldiers who underestimated their enemies.
We should meet up with Casimir and decide where to go from there.
The Temple of Cormyr is right up this hill. I don't believe I've ever been inside a human temple before.
You'll be fine. Just don't spit on the floor, blow out any candles, or let anyone hand you a pamphlet. Just trust me on this.
Guide me through this difficult... Oh, I didn't see you enter.
Sorry, Kaz. I didn't mean to interrupt your prayers.
It's okay. She will understand. I hesitate to ask, but what happened at the Forged Camp?
No sign of Balthazar or his herald. I'd hoped you might come back to Amnoon with us, to speak with Chief Counselor Iman.
Commander, I regret the intrusion, but I must speak with you.
Who are you? And how do you know who I am?
I know more about you than just your title, but please, we should speak in a more private setting.
Okay. You have my attention.
I am Kido, and I believe I can help you. You're looking for Vlast, the crystal dragon being hunted by Balthazar, yes?
How do you know what I'm looking for?
The Order of Shadows has eyes and ears throughout the Crystal Desert, and you haven't exactly been a quiet presence here.
Order of Shadows? I know the Order of Whispers.
We share history. But deep disagreements about our goals and methods tore the original order apart.
Commander! I understand you visited our camp.
Come to me! I'll protect you!
I sent them all to be made worthy, to be strengthened, to be fallen.
I won't let you touch them.
Come on.
consume you all!
Look out! Don't let her escape!
Wait! We have to revive the faithful before the fire gets them!
The Herald can wait.
Fair enough.
Strong as a god herself.
She sees your determination to protect the innocent as a weakness, one she can exploit.
The path to Balthazar runs through his herald. We can't give up the chase.
Commander, our goals are aligned. The Order of Shadows wants to work with you. Meet me at Macaulay Outpost, north of here. I can help you track the herald from there.